DIY. Everyone's heard of it. It stands for do-it-yourself, and you can do just that when saving water at home. Even in the fridge, there's ways to save water. Use a pitcher instead of using the tap water. It's also super easy to waste water during laundry, so make sure loads are full before running them.
For more information, check out waterwisesb.org.